Gerard, you foolish boy. You lack the intellect and the talent for such work. Your inventions are useless.
Fame comes at a price, you know.
Leave me alone. I don't want your pity.
Pity? My boy, this is inspiration. You will wake tomorrow morning with a lifetime of ideas. But remember, the day will come when I will arrive at your doorstep to collect my dues.
Museum to display infamous camera. What about the missing people? Exhibit opens tomorrow.
Hello, I'm Morgana, and you must be Leia. I must say, I am such a fan of yours. Thanks for inviting me to the museum to help you research the Lumina camera. I hope my experience with cameras will help your investigation. I'm excited to finally see the camera. It's a real privilege to be able to look at it before the exhibit opens. Let's get a move on and check out the camera. That's strange. We were invited, but no one's opening the door. Why don't you try to reach the curator? I'll check the back entrance.
goodness you've arrived. Strange things are happening in the museum. I'm completely swamped. Please, start your investigation without me. The code to the door is 3254. I'll meet up with you later.
Oh, I'm glad you got a hold of the curator. The back door was locked too. It's odd that no one was here to meet us, isn't it? Oh, I see the camera. It's in that room. Let's go. We need a key to open the camera. You look for it here, and I'll search in the other room. Found part of the lock. I have the other one. Let's try to open it.
To be under the spell of the Lumina camera is to be trapped forever in the negative world. I have for you another goal, something to symbolize the soul. Here's the third riddle of mine. What freezes a moment forever in time?
I don't see any reason to believe this thing is unsafe. Legends are just that, after all. But it might be good to test it out.
After all these years, another picture to add to my collection. can't stop me. Soon I will collect all of the pictures, and the captured souls will stay in the negative world forever.
Don't be so gloomy. Smile for the camera.
After we spoke on the phone, I went to take the camera. The second I touched it, bam! That's all I remember. I was right to be worried. That camera is a threat to all of us. We must free everyone who has been photographed by it. I don't feel well. I'll join you later. Take this. You might need it. Yeah. a dear and give me the camera so I can finish what I came here to do.
Thank you.
glad you've joined us here in the negative world. But I'm afraid I must leave you here forever.
It seems the judge suspects Z of being involved in the disappearances. You need to go to the courthouse and stop this madness.